And then Uncle Joe, who was so funny, would come in and do a show, and everybody did a show. And my father would come up and say, "Children, if you are not good, shush, your mother's going to come up and spank you." Because he never spanked us. And then we would still, da-da-da-da-da. And he would come up again and say, "Your mother is really going to come up. She's getting really mad." And then he would come up the third time and say, "Okay, everybody." And he would tell us sad poems. And when we would hear the sad poems that other children lived under, we would get in our beds and pray for them and go to sleep. Uncle J.R. wants to recite the poem that was the one that put us all to sleep.
So the poem that my grandfather told my mother, and my mother told me many times, hopefully I can still do it, it's been many years, it's about the bootblack. And a bootblack, if you don't know what that was, years ago was a shoeshine boy. And it goes like this: "Can I give you a shine? Well, yes, if you please." And the bootblack knelt with perfect ease. The bootblack knelt upon the walk as I stood by and heard them talk. A kindly man was he who sat with street boys not too proud to chat. "How old are you, my boy?" he said. "Father, mother, what? Both dead? Brothers, sisters, they're gone too? Life must be lonely, boy, for you." And neither could speak, and both could feel it. One a lowly task must deal. Bootblack polished a boot from heel to toe, and then a bootblack rose as if to go. He said, "Well done, my boy, and here's a dime. Well done, be on hand some other time." "Sorry, sir, I can't take pay."
"I can't take nothing, sir, from you.
I saw the tear fall on your shoe just at the moment when I said all who love me now are dead. You said, 'Well done, oh, that was nice. Your kind words paid me more than twice.' Well done, my boy, and here's a dime. Please be on hand some other time." The bootblack.
"What? Hey! Hey!" And around the corner,
he had fled to hide the tears of grief he shed. Thanks, Mom. I hadn't done that for many years.
You did great, JR.
Do you think that will put children to sleep?
I'm sleepy now.
We would get in
God bless that bootblack. I'd be praying for him right now.